Giancarlo, what did you think about the performance of Gleyber Torres, not just tonight, but this entire series?
Unbelievable. He's had a great basketball series and come up huge for us the whole time. So, you know, this is well-deserved, and he put us in this great situation.
What does it say about this team, the way you came out in the first two games of this series, just swinging the bats extremely well and then finishing off things here in Minnesota on their home field?
Just grinding out at bats, making it tough on their pitchers, staying in our zone. It was huge. We really made it tough on them, and it showed. You know, over the course of nine innings, you know, we keep doing that. It's going to pay off.
A little slow early on with the offense, but do you guys just have the mentality that eventually you are going to find a way to break through?
Wear them down. It might take a little longer than we want, but, you know, eventually we're going to get them.
What did you learn about your pitching staff this series and the way Aaron Boone has been using the bullpen?
The opposite, making it tough on the hitters, you know. Just pounding the zone, you know, keeping them off balance. You know, even in some tough situations, you know, got runners on base with no outs, one out, and still able to pound the zone and get huge strikeouts and double plays. So they've been unreal.
Showed patience at the plate the first two games of the series, walking a couple of times. Man, it's your first hit tonight. Is that the way you saw it playing out in your head, your first hit of the postseason?
Not really, but it's just as long as I have good at bats, you know, it's going to come, and you know, up across the board, you know, it's whoever's going to do it, you know. We got a great lineup, and it's going to happen.
How curious are you to find out who you are playing, whether it be Tampa or Houston? Who do you want?
Oh yeah, it doesn't matter. We're ready. You know, we got a few days off to prepare, and we'll wait it out.
Giancarlo, thanks for the time.
Oh yeah.